something apart. We come recognizing that you are a part. We come recognizing that you are the light and powerful. Father, we come in anger to tell the enemy that you are taking the land of
say amen. Because you have a lot of people in your identity crisis.
Yes.
You're busy trying to figure out whether they're black or they're brown or they're in between region. If you feel like I'm eating a job, you need to miss you. You have to know who you are. You cannot take back some. fight you. impossible. The Bible says in Isaiah was so the identity of God was upon Isaiah. And it manifested into his purpose. Jesus, from a tender age, knew his purpose. At the age of 12, when they went to do their taxes, Jesus found himself in the synagogue, teaching, getting wisdom, getting knowledge. He knew his purpose. He didn't care what others were doing. He was manifesting in his purpose. Right. So his mother left him. And it's after leaving him, they recognized that we left him behind. And they found him and they said, what you doing? He said, I am about my father's business. Right. Set up. There was a platform set up and a mic was up. If you find yourself living with a man and he's not married to you, so wrong. Some of us, our pastors, give us the right mercy. Because if it is not God, you'll find yourself in trouble. That is why Peter, when Jesus was getting ready to depart from here and Jesus was prophesying what was about to happen to him, Peter said, listen, we can't allow that to happen. Jesus says, watch me. Get thee behind me, Satan. Because what you're saying is not of God. Although you have authority to speak to me, because you're my disciple, but I listen to a greater authority. That is why Jesus, when he was in the Garden of Gethsemane, he couldn't just decide that I'm going to give up on the mission. He said, Father, if it is possible, I am under your authority. If it is in your will, let this cup pass. Because even though I have authority, in a way that he will. He says, first, be fruitful. He said, multiply. He said, replenish. He said, subdue. Which means to take control. And then he says, have dominion. Now, I want you to tie these three main points. If you don't know who you are, you can't be fruitful. You can't be fruitful. Because if you're a woman, you think you're a man. Sorry. But if you're a woman and you think you're a man, the only person that has the body parts to bear and to be fruitful is the woman.
Snapchat,
Video, post on Facebook. You know what?
Thank you. counselor. If you know the one, make a legend. Make them drop on the
ride. Through the eyes of men, it seems there's so much we have lost.
Come on. It's what God tells me from.
Acapella.
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 Acapella. wish to see my daughter get him and start reaching up for the drugs and being a bad guy.